And as the news go take continue, Governor Abdullahi Umar Ganduje, he don't direct investigate to take check waiting they make people they die anyhow on top of strange badness for death inside the canoe. And more than 40 people, as some people take talk them, and some people say now 140 people, some other people they call other big numbers, so they don't bury them inside this lockdown period for cemetery for Dala local government inside the canoe, against the usual 3 and 4 at most or 5 body daily. Now the matter don't skyrocket. And for cover Mazuga Cemetery, where still the metropolis, the number of bodies where them bring for burial on daily basis, it don't hit it 10. We will develop where everybody wants make them give answer to. The chairman for Fage Cemetery Committee, Sharif Hadi Kabir, he don't already call for sharp government intervention to take a check. What in the cause of this incident badness of the unexplained deaths then with the shelley inside the state? And to join us from Kano now, Nura Adamu. Nura Adamu, I dey hail you.
Good morning.
Good morning. As you say, your voice calm well. It shows say a lot of things where they happen inside Kano now, you're not happy at all. I beg if you took mouth, put inside waiting they happen, just give us the information. Since you did their life, they see every as they ought.
Waiting they happen for Kano, you see, for the past like 4 or 5 days now, the kind death rate where they happen is too alarming. But people can't they relate and with this pandemic where they go around say, na corona, corona, corona. When the thing reach government and the constitute committee, we will come look into the matter, make them confirm whether now corona or not corona. But wait till they grant now, we say the commissioner of health come young, say, look, we'll calm down, say, maybe corona. But then they look into the matter and then they investigate. So but we, from our source, wait till they happen. We agree to not be corona, but the rate at which people they die. It's too alarming, it's too high. For like 3 days, more than 150 people they don't bury.
Now very
we get some major cemetery. Like one of them with the Gorunduze Dandulu.
Okay.
One with the Abatua and Farm Center. Confirm we get the video evidence from all those people they dig the cemetery they bury. Then
they
confirm give us.
They don't check. No, they don't check waiting they happen. Like the people will die now. They just say bury them like that. They don't check waiting they kill them. Like this thing that they do with dead body to know waiting really kill them. They don't do any
they
of those
check
things.
Who. Okay. They no check. They no check. They no confirm waiting be the cause of the death. So we person die. We no go reason them. They just carry person go bury like that. And most of people they die now. Like, people don't age.
Okay.
I know this coro, you know the pity people don't age. Not if you don't age, once coro catch you now, if you survive and by God's grace.
Okay, but for those of us waiting inside Kano now, what's your they suspect, say they cause this badness? Now the coronavirus, the way they shell it now, or you feel, say, they never really match ground to know the real cause of this big way they happen now?
We, for our own side, with the suspicion of the corona of a team. But for government side, then tell us they will wait, they will investigate. They will know they say na corona, maybe corona, maybe corona.
Oh, wow. Nura, you too much. Thank you for your time and for this information where you give us and our bonger information. You too much. Make you get better day.